Google just upgraded Nano Banana, a model people already said could replace Photoshop, and took it to a godlike level. Now paired with Gemini 3, Nano Banana Pro has precision, reasoning, and world understanding that most image models simply don't have. And it can now create fully legible infographics, visualize your charts from raw data, and even solve math problems on screen, things we never imagined an image model could do. Today I'm showing you 12 practical use cases you can start using right now. I hope these could spark some business ideas, because with a model this capable, the risk is not using it and got left behind. Huge thank you to Artlist for sponsoring today's video. They had Nano Banana Pro live on day one, and they're running a holiday promo now. Grab the link below if you want to try. Alright, let's dive in. Nano Banana Pro's biggest upgrade is its ability to understand structured information and turn it into professional looking infographics. It basically creates the kind of infographic you use to spend hours adjusting in about 1 minute. I told it to create an infographic that shows how to make tiramisu with tofu. And it actually knew how to make tofu tiramisu, which by the way is the superior version in my opinion. For this next one, I found a coffee statistic page, and I took a simple screenshot and just uploaded it as a reference image in Artlist. And I told Nano Banana Pro to create an infographic based on the data shown and match the design and style to the topic. And here's the result. It didn't just create the infographic, it also added thoughtful matching icons for each statistic. I like that it added the Starbucks and Dunkin' logos almost correctly. I have checked and all the text and numbers are clear and accurate. The design also matches the coffee theme. For this one, I tested a different style of infographic, a DIY flat lay photography infographic to explain how solar energy works. This is the kind of thing that before Nano Banana Pro would take hours to do if you want to do it manually. And now it's literally a single prompt. This one blew me away. In the text to image, I asked to create an infographic of the stock price of the past month for Nvidia with the data below, along with the Nvidia stock price in the past 30 days. And it generated a full stock chart. And as you can see, the shape and label is perfectly matching the actual stock price I got here from Google. It also accurately labeled the monthly overview, market trend, and market sentiment. Now you can simply visualize data like this in an instance. Nano Banana Pro can not only reliably generate accurate, readable, and stylized text, but text that feels completely natural in context. Like this one with text carved into wood by a cat. You can pause and check how incredibly accurate this image is. Or this finger-written text on a foggy window. The model understands both the content of the text and the environment it belongs to. Nano Banana Pro also has incredible multilingual rendering now, which means you can make an ad that's packed with text, like this KFC Chinese promotion, and instantly translate the entire thing into a different language, while keeping all the original design intact. I have checked into the details and every single line is correct. Even the tiny fine print here is accurately translated. And what's even better is that it's not just doing a literal translation. It's doing a context-appropriate and marketing-friendly rewrite. So for global campaigns, Nano Banana Pro can basically give you a full translated ad in seconds without you having to rebuild layouts manually. Nano Banana Pros can actually reason through problems and show you the solution visually. I just gave it a classic geometry problem, and it labeled the steps, the formulas, and even the final answer directly on the image. Every student is about to do their homework, suspiciously perfect next semester. It can also solve logic puzzles. I asked it to identify which tank fills up first and show us the moment when that specific tank is full. And this is what we get. This makes Nano Banana Pro such a powerful tool for teachers and parents. You can instantly create before and after visuals, show cause and effect, and turn abstract concepts into something students immediately understand. Instant storyboarding. I uploaded a single image like this one and asked Nano Banana Pro to turn it into a storyboard. And it actually expanded it into a full action sequence with consistent characters and styles. This is great for quickly visualizing ideas, planning shots, or exploring what happens next. We can also easily fuse different elements together. For this next one, I took a screenshot of these alien characters I created on Google's mood board and uploaded it as a single reference image. And NanoBanana Pro turned it into a full airport scene where every alien doing different things, but all of them staying perfectly consistent in details and fit perfectly in the scene. And here's another one. There's tiny text scattered across different objects. NanoBanana Pro still preserve about 95% of the text legibility. And you can see even the typography on the t-shirt transfers pretty accurately. With NanoBanana Pro, keeping characters and objects consistent across a new scene is no longer an issue. For product shots, NanoBanana Pro's precision and its ability to render clean, accurate text make the whole process incredibly easy. You can seamlessly integrate your product into any scene, or even combine multiple products into one cohesive visual for consistent branding. This means you can generate tons of lifestyle images without hiring a photographer or renting a studio, all with just prompts. NanoBanana Pro gives you full control over the elements inside an image. You can swap clothing, replace objects, changing lighting, adjust camera angles, or even break objects apart. This level of control editing is incredibly useful for any creative edits, where you need fast and precise variations without reshooting anything. With NanoBanana Pro, style transfer is effortless. We don't need model training anymore. Just take any reference image and let it extract the art style, and it can generate entirely new scenes in the same style. We can get UI inspiration easily with a single prompt. We can just upload the page we want to redesign and get a redesigned modern version in the style you assign. NanoBanana Pro has much stronger structural adherence and spatial reasoning. I gave it a full floor plan and asked for a photorealistic 3D render, and this is what it produced. But the overall layout from the plan is preserved pretty accurately. You can also go the other way and ask it to turn a real photo into a blueprint. AI annotation. You can ask NanoBanana Pro to break down a scene, label elements, add explanations, or visually illustrate an idea directly on the image. NanoBanana Pro is incredible, but it's not perfect. Occasionally, you'll see small text errors or need to regenerate a few times to get exactly what you want. But for 95% of the creative work, this thing is a must to add to your toolkit. And if I miss a use case you've discovered, drop it below. I'm always looking for creative ways people are pushing these tools. Huge thanks to Artlist for sponsoring today's video. They're running a holiday sale right now. Grab the link below if you want to try. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.